breaking news. Majority of the Essex pupils are taking part in the Caritas Award this year. This is the largest amount of participants our school has ever seen. Now over to Jack to tell you more about Caritas.
The Caritas Award is a qualification you can earn in Essex with a 40 old charity, 20 in school or 20 in your local parish or community. Now back over to Adam.
Thanks for that, Jack. To continue with the theme of charity, more of our Essex pupils have been taking part in volunteering at various things such as the Wayside Club and even running a 6K for St Andrew's Hospice. The Wayside Club is a wonderful chance for our pupils to help the wider community by handing out food and hot beverages to the homeless. To find out more and to donate, please speak to my boss and close friend, Mr. Clinton.
We also had the return of the school musical just before the summer, after 4 years with no show. Here's one of our cast now.
Life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it
In other news, every lunchtime, the iBar will now be available to help with any school iPad troubles and or repairs. Jack is now at the scene.
Here it is, live in the flesh. So if you guys have any complications with your iPad, come here at lunchtime. Back to you then.
Now over to our devilishly handsome sports editor, Aidan Zach. Wow, that took some skill.
Hi, I'm Hugh Kane and I was at the Yamaha Jump Trip, and my favourite trip was when we were in the city centre and I went to the Legends Football Museum.
Hey, I'm Lucas Payne and I'm a second trip and I went to the Yarmouth Cricket Trip. The Yarmouth Cricket Trip was an experience that I'll never forget because I got to train with the Yarmouth Cricket coaches and see the stadiums. I really enjoyed this trip from the hotel to all the stuff that we did there.
Our head boy, head girl and deputies were recently elected. Now over to an interview with our head boy and head girl.
How's life been after winning?
A huge congratulations to Jack Colbert, Caroline Jakisa, Tony Aladi and Leonie Brothers. A new story just dropped. Over to you, Alex.
Breaking news. Dozens of St Andrews S6 flood to Fir Park in aid of Shelter Scotland. They slept out and the rambunctious youngsters raised over 3,000 big ones for charity. Here's some of the participants now.
Our S1 Halloween disco took place just before Halloween. The costumes were amazing. Here are some of the highlights of that night.
Some of the parents of our new S1s have been introduced to the ins and outs of our school's curriculum at the information evenings. Lucky them. SCQF ambassadors were started by Miss Keane a few years ago. These students are trained to educate their fellow students and parents on the changing qualification system in Scotland. Here are some of the ambassadors now. Thanks, SCQF ambassadors, and thank you for listening. Good evening.